Let it fly.
Man, you know, man, so you do. God bless you, my son.
Let you get back to your work. We're going to catch up with you maybe later tonight and see if we can capture you gifting Steven at this tonight at the concert.
Bless. Nothing here tonight. I've been waiting for this moment.
That's right, Master Rock.
Bless, bless.
What's
bless
up, my brother?
Bless. Every time.
Let it fly.
Getting it going.
You are a part of history tonight.
Get it
speak to everything that move it and live it, my dear.
This is getting my start here, you know. We're live from Rustlee.
Yep. With your show in particular in the making, between
the lock.
The lock.
Bless.
To speak to all the children.
Live and direct.
We're about to crack it off tonight. Look, we're going to do this thing. Slash got my start here in between the lines. It is what it is. It's all about that. LSP Records, LSP TV.
Let it fly.
Got my start here. You know who I am. We got a little Drake in the building today. Steven Anson with his one and only portrait. Steven Marley. Yo. And this is how we starting our morning before tonight kicks off.
Sweetness. Original grill style. We have a surprise for you. Y'all stay tuned. Then for the smell, make you smack you even your mama. Smack your mama. Live and direct. Live and direct.
I want secrets, you know what I mean? I'm curious about
you. Oh, ain't no secret. Like three-dimensional pop art.
Right.
It pop out at you, you know? It's basically, it's like sculpture material. Like you do sculpture.
Yeah.
Like some people use clay.
Yeah, I got
you. Some people use like a plaster.
Yeah.
It's a combination of a plaster, hardness.
Okay.
And then just, you know, I do a cast. So like I say, I charcoal sketch it out,
yeah.
Then I come back and I shave it.
Okay.
You know, it's like a skeleton.
Yeah.
So you have a skeleton, and then you put meat on the bone,
yeah.
And you come back and you're cosmetic.
Right.
You know, same
yeah
thing. So it's three at one. It's three at one.
When did you first pick up the brush, Steve?
About 9, 10. I got my first commission when I was 12.
Yeah, a little lunch money, huh?
Yeah, I did a mural of a tropical fish for a neighbor, and I did two of them. I got paid like $150. And
wow, that's more than lunch money at 12.
I bought art supply, and my mom was like, where'd you get the money from, you know? I said, I sold some work. I paint all through school, you know, I always worked on a school newspaper. I would say I didn't develop it, it just developed itself, you know? People look at things as far as like, they look at my work, and I always get questioned about money, you know, like, well, how much did you charge them to do the family press? And how much did you charge them to do this? I say, I didn't charge them. It's not about money. It's about developing relationships and longevity. Like when I gave Steven the piece a couple years back, when I met with him, Julian Marley was the first one to jump off me, and he gave me a big hug. And I said, what's up? You know, and he said, it pop out at your mind. It pop out at you. and then Spragger Benz look at me and say, it's gangster. It's gangster.
For real.
And when I talked to Steven, I said, Steve, what you think about the piece? And the piece was basically an image of their father, you know?
Right.
And Steven just looked at me and just feel like this. Like, so I know it touched him, you know?
Gotcha.
So it's like, it's just something that I felt, you know? And like I told him and I told Sadella, your father was always a positive influence in my life. It made me a conscious aware of just a vibe, you know, and the music. And I can't, you know, my art reflects my music background because I can't do this without music, you know. Music basically inspires my work, so.
For sure.
You know, when I told Sadella that, you know, Sadella was like, I'm glad to hear my daddy was a positive vibration in your life. One love, you know.
Y'all stay tuned.
So, you know, it's it's the real deal, you know?
Absolutely.
And I'm bringing a new approach to, like, Rasta decor, you know? Just a modern approach, you know, on another level. You know, all I did was turn the corner, but it got the same philosophy, the same intent, you know?
Yeah.
It's just about the mission, spreading the message, and I do it through my work, and that's it.
A godly thing, you know?
That's what's up, y'all. Stay tuned. Exclusive. Answer the
audience. One love.
from all these chains.